Welcome back to Red Clay Oval. It's Saturday before Thanksgiving week. Me and Bryson are headed up to the shop to start taking his car apart. We've had a rough end to our season. As y'all know, Bryson's season ended way sooner than we had hoped it would. So this winter he plans to take his car apart, do a bunch of work on it. So
take it to train.
Yeah, take it to train and get it updated and powder coated and all that. Galen was at home when we left. Bryn had football this morning, so he was at home, gonna rest the rest of the day. So me and Bryson are gonna come up here and do a little bit of work. And we're gonna show you some of what we're gonna do. But first of all, we're gonna clean the shop out a little bit because it's a disaster. So we gotta stop by the dollar store. We gotta get some stuff, but anyway. Oh Lord, help us. Anyway, we're gonna take you with us. Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for all your support. I guess you've heard of a shop dog. We have shop horses.
One's in bad shape.
Yeah, and Sissy's old. The one Bryson's petting, Sissy. She's probably almost 30. Hard to keep weight on her. And this is Dakota. It's her baby. I mean, he's, gosh, probably 15 now. They're big babies. That's what they are. Spoilt rotten. All right. Lord of mercy. We spared you the unpretty part of me and Bryson getting this car up on the lift. I used to be a lot better at helping than what I am now. I guess I'm getting old. You think so, Brian?
Yeah, I'd say so, Mom.
Hey, I'm decent help. So he's talking about next year. What, Brian, doing all black?
I don't know.
He likes so many different designs.
I like white with a black deck or all white or yeah. All black.
Yeah, white with a black deck, all black, or all white, right?
Yeah, well, all black with some white rocket
panels. Oh, yeah. All black, white rocker panels. Anyway, he can't decide. Y'all can, yeah. Y'all can comment and let us know.
I like plain.
Yeah, he likes more of a plain look.
Wish this wasn't plain.
Yeah.
Next year it will be.
Yeah, a lot of people have said, you know, do something a little different than Galen so we can tell the cars apart more. So we went with the same wrap, you know, as Galen's. It was just easy because it was already designed. So. Anyway.
You want a door, you can buy it.
Yeah. Bryson, you can't sell both. Your mama wants one door.
We'll give him the beat up one.
Lord help.
My boot.
Yeah. Do you see this poor child's boot? Look. He spends his money on his racing instead of his shoes. Good God, child.
Sponsor me.
He needs a boot sponsor.
Cody James.
Yeah, Cody James. Oh, man. So what you doing down there, Brian? You're just taking...
We're taking all the sheet metal off.
All the sheet metal off. Look, now I can... Bryson, seriously?
It come out. It finally busted. You got duct tape?
Yeah, but you need to throw those away.
I'm out of duct tape.
Oh, my dear God.
I'm doing all black deck and washer. Like, that's something I spend money on. Unless I do a black body, then they'll be chrome. But they'll be new chrome.
Get that off me.
Because it catches and breaks, but just kind of let it do its own thing. damn shit went everywhere.
Well, you told me not to push hard. Now you push hard.
You're talking about the Davenport here.
Mm-hmm.
We'll need 2 7/16 pins here. I'll just take this out. You wanna know why I can break them off?
Why? Yeah.
Because I had it on tighten.
Stop it.
Oh, bro, Facebook went off.
Somebody might be wanting to buy a hoodie. You think? Well, there went.
Oh. Oh.
Mama don't play.
Mama don't do nothing.
You better watch it.
Bro, you was being on me.
Well, being that me and you are the only two here, everyone else is being a slacker.
Anybody want to buy a seat?
Yeah, Bryson's going to sell his seat.
Good seat.
Watch out, that socket's rolling off.
Let's see.
What kind of seat is it?
Ultra Shield.
Got over 10 races on it. What size?
17 inch, I think.
Okay.
Comfortable. All the pads right there are washed.
How much you want for it?
$400.
$400. Ultra Shield, 17 inch seat.
I mean, it makes value go up for the I drove it.
Yeah, you gonna sign it too?
I'll sign it.
There went half of Dr. Child's name. He's gonna sponsor you again next year.
Ow. I'd appreciate it.
Didn't fall on me.
See, that door braces up. Got this. What do you mean to hold this?
The whole door.
I got the backside.
All right, hold on. I'll get out and take it off.
Oh! As y'all can tell, we're having a rough time.
Bolts broken in half. Golly, we're gonna have, we're digging. We're just finding more problems. We're suffering to the y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Heater on.
Mm-hmm. She looks naked now. I can see. Got all the quarter panels off, sides off, roof off, working on the deck. I'm talking to our viewers. Who do you think I'm talking to? He moves around a lot faster than Galen and Jason. I can't keep up with him.
I want to take a minute and compliment old Bryson and Amanda for doing a great job in the shop by themselves tonight. Appreciate y'all watching and following along as we go, and we'll see you again at the Red Clay Oval.